Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad and the Storm Watch and I Weather Center. Very heavy rain, embedded strong thunderstorms this evening, but this storm a quick mover. By late this evening, the rain is gone. The flood watch remains in effect, and that means, of course, we have to wait numerous hours for the water to find its home into the small streams, and eventually even longer than that to get into some of the larger rivers and for those river levels to rise up. Having said that, it only looks like minor flooding issues at worst across parts of central and southern New Hampshire as we go into the day tomorrow. Right now, the only river flood warning, the Suncook River in and around North Chichester, for minor flooding tonight and into the start of the weekend. For tomorrow, plenty of clouds north and west of Concord. Could be a few breaks of sun to the south, but they'll fill in during the course of the afternoon. Could be a few scattered showers, especially the farther north and west that you do go. Jumping ahead to the start of the weekend, a lot of clouds, scattered snow or mixed showers in the mountains. Could be a slight chance of a shower in southern New Hampshire, but also some breaks of sun and temperatures in the upper 30s near 40 north and upper 40s to near 50 in southern New Hampshire. Beyond Saturday, more sun, warmer on Sunday, 50s and lower 60s, and even warmer next week.